Someone's back there. Dumpster diving? Sure, healthier than the hot one star.
Oh, shit. Friendly?
I am if I'm winning.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Ezekiel. People call me. We're all stuck out here. Anything you want to trade?
Thank you.
Lighting my load. Hey. You won't believe this, but I swear I just saw some girl pulling you and moving into the pit.
You're supposed to be at Emma's.
I know, but I am so happy you're here, bestie. Because, like, I may have possibly maybe legitimately got stuck up here when a recording went bad, and I may totally, absolutely, urgently need someone like you to help out.
Team rule number one, Styles. Stick to the game plan.
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about we save the lectures for after you get my cute little butt off this roof?
You're trouble, Styles. So, can you get down from there?
Maybe. But what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
Okay. I'll play bodyguard, since you're so famous and all.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
Is this another video?
Hey, give me some credit, bestie. Videos are my literal life, and a true documentarian always has a camera ready. Now zap those suckers! Check it, Armada. We're back again with a very special update. We are live, and things are going crazy.
Captain is safe, ma'am! But it was a real close call there.
I'll meet you there. That was crazy! But now I'm looking around, I think it'll be safer to get down near the big wheel.
Yeah! You